I'm a lot more dead than I was a couple days ago. But I got no idea how or why. I need your help.
Is it death that has turned you into rude, Alex? Or were you always this way?
No, life. That was my pirate name. And death. That's still my pirate name. But I don't remember nothing else but this year hooking my head. And maybe something about the apothecary. And maybe we can go find some answers there. Let's go. I'm gonna tag along, but I don't want to frighten nobody, so I'm gonna be invisible. Wait. Can I turn invisible? I'm a ghost after all. Hey, let's see. Hey, awake! I like that, ain't bruschetta on the brioche! Don't worry, I'm still here. But dang, it's locked up. Looks like we're gonna need the right sequence to open. And by we, I mean you. What with your still corporeal hands and whatnot? Them cannons look like they're attached to escape mechanisms.
Oh, that's simple. It was harder to digest than the rest of your body.
Man! I hope I was dead before I got ate. But I just remembered something. The enchanted note protected me from potion fumes. door to the apartment here. And maybe we can figure out the next piece of my death puzzle.
Hey! You're not supposed to be here! I know everyone who's supposed to be here! Together!
I can feel it. Get those guys so we can find it.
Boom! It's also part of
I mean, seriously, what are the chances that the exact thing we needed is right here? Potion cookbook and a mess of seawort pods. Now that's odd as I'll get out. It looks like someone was making a big old batch of seawort essence. What for? Says here there's a huge shipment of so-called healing potions headed for Brighthawk. Could this be why I was killed? Did I try to stop this?
Sounds legit, right?
Of course. If If you can't trust what pirates say is in their potions, what can you?
This doesn't look so good. But I'm working on a theory. Let's keep moving.
Wait, I hear something. Listen!
Remember now because of the thing they just said. Bright Hope's in danger. How'd I die? Answer me!
It's Rude Alex! I knew he'd come back for us!
Quick! Drink the potions! It's our only hope!
Of a healing potion and more of a makes you a seaborg potion. I can think of a few uses for that.
Crazy, right? I'm so close to something here. Oh, that's my hand! Grab it! Wait, picking up my head must have jogged my memory, because I just remember. This must be why they killed me!
Because you found out about the potion that turns people into sea wargs.
Because of the potion that turns people into sea wargs! Every time you get one of my things back, I remember this. Materialism does weird stuff to our sense of identity, I guess. But look, we gotta get to the vent where they're making this potion and stop them from, you know, doing that! They were gonna use these potions to turn everyone in Bright Hope. And I just couldn't let it happen. It's one thing to shake a potion down to a protection line. It's another thing altogether to turn a whole town into sea wargs. Hey! You guys suck! Now you're gonna die too! Thank you. Existentially a lot. Guess I took a hook to the head while trying to shut this vat down. Too bad you weren't here for that one, huh? But I remember how to do it now. Crank the temperature on the vat. Rent the vat for good. So we just need to add something that'll make sure the current batch is ruined. An ingredient straight from the heck realm.
Thank you.
That's it! Now throw it in the vat, and this potion's toast!
What is this? A magical reagent? A super chemical? Dr. Dave's devastatingly deranged consoles?
It's a pirate secret! Although, they didn't shove a hook in my brain, so I guess I can tell you. It's fine, Emma. Add to anything, instantly will.
You are so wrong! I am going to invent a way to re-kill you! Honestly, after that pineapple comment, I find myself more on their side than yours. But fine, we've come this far.
Hey, I don't want to argue, all right? Let's go. I'm coming for you, Captain Pirate. Watch your ass, you son of a gun.
So their big plan was to turn people into sea wargs and then steal from them.
Yes. Wouldn't the sea wargs be even more dangerous than the people, though?
Well, I mean, yeah, sure, but what are they gonna do? Stop you from taking their stuff? Sea orbs can't exactly worth nice jewelry.
Why not?
Well, because I don't know, they don't have ears? Have you seen them wear jewelry? It made sense in my head, okay?
Okay, let's just suspend our disbelief here and help our pirate ghost friend, okay? Okay.
What in the name of drills, Barber? What now?
Surprise, Captain! I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me!
Rude Alex! You failed to stop my plot against the people of Brightwood and Life, so now you return in death! I should have known you would be that bloody annoying! But the town is mine!
That's black spots for you!
Friggin' wish. You really did that. Not only did you avenge me, but you saved Brighthoof. Well, look, thanks for trying to put me to rest. It's not that I don't appreciate it, but I kind of want to return this place back to its former glory, you know?
Yes. I hope you find the corporeality to implement your dreams.
You're right. And the other thing. I'll get to work. like I'm making this a place that actually helps people, instead of trying to turn them into monsters.
Sure, I'll have that.